Donald Tusk is elected Prime Minister of Poland. 248 people voted for the candidate, 201 against. Tomorrow, December 12th, the new Prime Minister must present his program and government composition, and the vote should take place at 1500 hours.